Tire Squad. Check this thing out, man.
You see that part there? Yes, sir. Welcome to day 4. And today we actually let it dry all the way. It's about 95% dry, as you can see. And it came out so much better. Even the rocks too. See? That's why I said 95%.
My bad, dog. Yeah, well, you see that. Screw it up a little bit. Dude. It's not gonna be perfect.
And this has been the third coat was yesterday, and with the third coat I mixed it up a lot better, and when it went down I saw results instantly of it getting harder a lot quicker. So I'm just letting it sit now, you know. Let it do its thing, because I'm ready to see the finished product, man. I know you guys are too. But this thing takes patience. So just make sure that you guys tune in, you know, subscribe if you guys are new. You know, like the video, share it, comment down below what's your favorite part about the video has been so far, or the other videos if you haven't watched them. Go back and check them out, they're on my channel too. And it'll show you the step-by-step process it took me to get here, and it'll show you also the things that I went through to make it work, you know, all the issues that I ran into. And you know, like, if you guys are interested in stuff like this, let me know, man. Comment down below. But I might be putting this up for raffle, bro. Like, just to be honest, these are Yamaha YZ 490 clutch, the clutches. Took them out of clutch basket. I seen it. It was just sitting. You know, these are all parts from just around the house that I just used. I grabbed the clutches, and then these are some rocks here too. And just happened to be in the front yard. How are you doing? Thank you. It's drying. It's almost there. Yeah. We got a couple little wet spots. There are still a couple of imperfections, but it's like, I mean, nothing that's like really noticeable.
And my thing about like stuff like this, when you are the artist, you know everything that's wrong with it, and like other people don't, you know. So if you see anything wrong with it, keep it to yourself, you know, because it's in the eye of the beholder who thinks, you know, that it's worth what it is, eh? So this might be something that we raffle, you know, once we make it to like 25,000 subscribers, you know. So I mean, I'm gonna do the Yamaha Banshee at 20,000 subscribers, and then once I make it to, or once we make it to 25,000, then I'll raffle this off here, man, or, you know, just meet up with somebody and give it to them, because we like sharing the things that we do. It's not you know, we make it, but it's not for me, you know, like, I enjoy it. This side, it got submerged really good. On that side, right here. Comes back out right here. It's exposed right here. How much better it looks. First time, you know, not too shabby, man. I gotta find some other stuff to put together, you know, but I'm just figuring out how to use the mixture properly, how to use what works with what and what doesn't, pretty much. That's like the main goal, is to figure out everything that works together and stuff that doesn't. And I didn't want the edges, like, I'm glad this one's like, just a rounded edge. It's got all these little sharp edges in it. I'm gonna add some characters. Right. He's gone. So now you can see it with the light on. It looks dry. So much better. We'll be right back. Okay, so it's been, let's say, 48 hours. And I know that the first layer is nice and solid down there.
It got hard really early. The second batch would have been good, and we wouldn't have to do a third batch, and it had already been done by now. But since I had messed up, I have to fix my mistakes. Fix my mistakes and it came out pretty good. So, this is how it looks with the lights off.
Give you guys a glimpse of how much better now. You don't want to see it in the dark. How much better I pour with the third one. So much better the rocks.
You even got a rock over here for you somewhere.
I didn't really want to fully submerge it, but I had to pour it a third time. I did all the rough. Yamaha YZ490. Sitting on the wall like that.
Holding the cameras. Where's sugar to work?
Now we're just waiting on it to dry. And there's some time left. It's nice and solid. And then I thought to leave some like bubbles up in there too, because it looked like it's like underwater. Like, thank you.
I say, I surprise myself sometimes, man.
Avatar tree or something, right? Look at that. All the avatars living up in there.
Yeah, but it's been a good project. So, I'm not gonna carry on too many of these videos because I know y'all really see the final product, and so am I. So, this will probably be the last one of these until it's actually like solid. So. If not, maybe you guys get to see some more stuff tomorrow. You know, comment down below, let me know what you think, man. It's coming along, man.
Yes, sir, but thank you guys for tuning in with this project, man. You know, appreciate the people that are out there who do support. Entire squad. I'm out, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all in the next video when it's complete. Hanging up on the wall somewhere.